Here, on the edge of the city, we cater to a need. People need to transport information without being observed. Normally, the cops leave us alone. They've got bigger fish to fry. Now, things have changed. Something is happening. They've taken my sister, framed her for a crime she did not commit. And now they're hunting me. But just because I don't have a weapon does not mean I can't fight back. So now I'm coming after whoever is behind this. On the edge of the city, you find out who you really are.